bring you the first round, competitive round A, and the second round. If you guys have excited about that, that's a bit more. Was the only kid that showed up, and now he's become the best player in the game. It's Greg Amsinger, my friend Harold Reynolds, resident GM Dan Ross, Hall of Famer Peter Gammons. Every draft has its own unique story. This draft has the two-way player conversation in very much, and so much speculation as to who's going to be number one. I feel like there's a handful of guys up in the spot.
Well, there is, and you know what? This draft, to me, outside of the number one pick, in years past, it's like, okay, one, two, maybe three, and then what? This draft is deep. I think the further it goes past today into the lower rounds, you're still going to get some pretty good play.
Yeah, we spent a lot of time evaluating the talent level of each and every draft, when the reality is there will be all-stars, impact players that come out of this draft, and a ton of contributors.
I think the one thing, though, is, and I think it's changed dramatically in 20 years, how important the first round is. I mean, you go back to the All-Star game of last year, the 50 players have played, 19 from the first round, 21 from all the rest of the rounds entirely. So, I mean, it just shows you, you better not miss when you get on top.
Well, there are plenty of talented players towards the top in terms of the rankings from MLB.com and Baseball America. Let's run through the guys that we're hearing.
Okay.